Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 13 November 2020. Another what did you think was going to happen? First, HR was going to the robots. Then came COVID-19. Axios at work. Many of the tasks typically associated with HR can be fully or almost fully automated, according to KPMG. But the pandemic has underscored the importance of human intellect in people management, even if some of the rote responsibilities, like payroll management or time off and attendance tallying, can be done by machines. Companies are leaning on chief human resources officers to lead the pandemic response and shape growth strategies. And company culture, which falls under HR's jurisdiction, is rapidly becoming a top priority for workers. HR professionals have served as counselors to employees struggling with the anxiety and depression of working from home. They've turned into event planners to organize happy hours or video workout classes to boost team morale. And they've had to become the resident experts on telework in order to virtually recruit and onboard new hires and help executives figure out how to manage people remotely. The spike in workload is rapidly tiring HR departments, unquote. And the next article, or the next instance of what did you think was going to happen, speaking of HR, quote, one of the fastest growing workplace applications of artificial intelligence is in hiring, but imperfect algorithms leave qualified women and candidates of color out and can ultimately build weaker teams. Algorithms are most often used to make the initial applicant screening process, the resume review, more efficient. But their role cannot be underestimated, as around 95%, I'm going to repeat that, 95% of all job applicants are rejected based on resumes. Unquote. Speaking of humans, not sure this is even in English, quote, ABC News has now deleted this tweet and story which confused London fireworks from Guy Fawkes celebrations with them celebrating Joe Biden being declared the apparent winner of the U.S. presidential election. Unquote.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.